They call it the land down under. But many Australians prefer this view of the world. Regardless of which way is up, Australia is an exciting place. It's a fine summer morning in February. The seasons are reversed in the southern hemisphere. It's a good time to pay a visit and to meet an Australian family. The Berrys live in Cromer, a northern suburb of Sydney. Matthew Berry is 12.
The teacher has...
His sister Rachel is 9.
Three people, and...
Their father, Jeffrey, works in a bank. Their mother, Julie, also has a part-time job in a department store. The Berrys lead a comfortable life. Australia's standard of living rivals that of Europe or North America. What do you do today?